to you, Sonya. Prove that pillar was the murder weapon.
Understood. Then I shall give it my all.
Give it your all, Sonya.
Sonya,
tell us the information that we need to know. Make your argument number two.
There's no need to lift that pillar.
If the pillar was not lifted, beating him with it is beyond a dream.
What about tipping the pillar over? They aimed right for his head and bullseye.
Even I could probably tip it over. Considering the pillar's weight, it probably exerted a ton of force.
Sonya, you go, girl! I'm getting hella excited!
There's no need to lift that pillar.
If the pillar was not lifted, beating him with it is beyond a dream.
What about tipping the pillar over?
No, that's
pillar
wrong.
Fragments. Counter.
If Nekomaru was crushed by the pillar, then there should have been fragments on top of his body.
Yeah, they were. The fragments, some of the fragments were. Fragments were under his body.
The pillar fragments were scattered beneath Nekomaru's body, but there weren't any on top of his body. If the pillar had been tipped over and crushed, the fragments should have been on top of his body instead.
I briefly considered that too, but it's probably not what happened.
I see. That was entirely my bad.
If they didn't tip it over, then how did the killer murder Nekomaru with that pillar?
How much longer are you gonna focus on the pillar? Just let it go already!
Come on, Soda. We can't let it go, son.
There's no way I can let it go. I'm positive that Nekomaru was killed by that pillar.
Why are you so certain about that?
I just... I have a feeling.
A feeling, huh? That's just your instincts.
She has a gut feeling that the pillar was.
We can't say for sure that that instinct is wrong, can we? There's another way to use that pillar to kill. You guys just haven't noticed it.
Is that true?
Then I shall ask you, what way is that?
What is that way? Will you even tell us?
You're unable to clear a path to the future with your own powers, so you just stand there and falter. What a waste of talent. And you all intend to fight the Future Foundation? You make me laugh.
There you go with this nonsense.
What did you say? Regardless, it's not like I want to die with the rest of you. So I guess I should lend a hand. Hey, Nagito. What the hell happened to you? How come you're not talking like a lunatic anymore?
Yeah. Actually, he is still talking like a lunatic. Lesson.
Ignorance is by far the greatest shame. Huh? What do you mean?
Who cares? Just tell us how the pillar was used to kill!
Well, first of all, the pillar itself is not enough. But when combined with the specific item, there's a way it could be possible.
A specific item?
He must be talking about that rope.
The ultimate weapon.
Ultimate weapon?
Isn't that the thing you get when you clear the final dead room?
So, Nagito knows what the ultimate weapon is?
Of course I know. But I'm pretty sure everyone else has seen it, you know?
We've seen it?
That's right. You've seen it clearly. Because I, the one who has claimed dominion over evil and the ultimate weapon, I am he who cuts the insolent catalyst which flows out from the chaos with the sword of victory. It's only fitting that I deserve to be called the ultimate weapon.
No, You are far greater than the ultimate weapon, since you wield your four dark devas of destruction.
Sony is definitely backing Gundam on this, son.
I see.
Yeah, he's blushing again.
But I'm not liking this. Cut the bullshit and say it clearly. What is the ultimate weapon? In order to clarify that, we first need to solve the secret of the funhouse.
Huh? The secret of the funhouse?
You still don't realize it? Jeez, get it together. You're supposed to be the symbols of hope, aren't you? Ah, I forgot. Except for Hajime, of course. Except for Hajime?
If we make it out of this, I'll explain it to you guys.
Anyway, we must first clarify the secret of the funhouse, right? Then I think it must have something to do with the structure of the funhouse. Strawberry House leads to Strawberry Tower, and Grape House leads to Grape Tower. But in actuality, they are both the same building, and both
come on,
Dan.
That's not the reason why Gundam calls me a fiend. Me and Chiaki.
It is undeniable that such a sweet building structure is the secret of the funhouse.
Man, not only does that make perfect sense, but Miss Sonia's beautiful voice is just so soothing.
Faux show! I shall leave this matter to your discretion.
I did.
In truth, Strawberry Tower and Grape Tower are actually the exact same place.
No, that's wrong.
But the strange feeling of the tower, son.
Towers. Are they really the same place?
Why are you asking that now? Do you harbor a grudge because my kingdom destroyed your homeland?
Your kingdom destroyed my homeland? Son.
Any sort of rebellion. I mean, doesn't it seem strange? When we went to Great Tower from Great Tower, Nekomaru's body was in front of the door to Strawberry Hall.
Yeah, it was in front of the door to Strawberry Hall.
But
it
we
swapped.
Strawberry Tower from Strawberry Hall, his body was in front of the door to Grape Hall.
It's probably some kind of trick, like the floor rotating 180 degrees or something.
Yeah,
if it is, then see? That means it could have passed as the exact same place, right? If so, then what? Do you seriously think such a simple answer is the correct answer?
Hardcore, what's going on, dude? How are you? Welcome back.
Oops,
hope you had a good
much.
Day
if
today
the floor didn't rotate,
so far.
Then that means we need to think about the structure
but
of
how
the
are you?
Again. Bow down.
Hold on, Sonya. Don't be coming up on me like that.
Then
talking
about
you gotta.
Nekomaru
little showdown that you're trying to have happen here.
From Grape Tower to Strawberry Tower? But we should have all been together during that time. Even if they tried to move the body inside the tower.
Then Monokuma did it.
Huh.
While we were moving, Monokuma quickly moved things around.
But Nekomaru's body wasn't the only thing moved. Are you saying the broken pillar was moved?
Hey,
too?
We hit 400 comments in the chat. Congratulations, guys.
If it is too heavy to carry, let them roll it. Just like if there is no bread, let them eat cake.
If there's no bread, let them eat cake? Ha! Yo, son.
There are many different ways. The body and the pillar could have been moved. The pillar could have been rolled. And Nekomaru could have been moved piece by piece. I decree it was Monokuma's doing.
There we go. Advance.
Moving the body and the pillar in such a short time. That might be hard even for Monokuma, don't you think?
It seems you have forgotten. Monokuma is surprisingly wielding the power of the pillar, the body, everything at the...
Allow me to cut through those words.
The oil on the floor.
Moving the body and pillar is possible. But it would be impossible to move the oil on the floor.
Huh?
When the position of Nekomaru's body and the pillar changed, the oil surrounding his body moved too. Physically moving all of the oil like that is simply not possible, no matter how you look at it.
Then it's impossible to think.
Sorry
it was
for moving. The lag, guys. Truly am sorry for that.
I am
my internet
sorry.
Just sucks.
I cannot believe I got so fired up.
It's all right. A fired up Miss Sonia is awesome to watch.
So what really happened? Does that mean the two towers aren't the same building?
Hmm. We can't be certain of that either. Not when the experiment involving the handbook I left on the tower floor was a complete success.
Yeah, the e-handbook was still there. That's why we thought the two towers were the same building.
If they're not the same building, or two different buildings, then what are
they? Chiaki loves me. My baby will always love me. Hmm. Look, she even put the hoodie on for me.
No idea, huh?
That's why I thought we were gonna pick this. Bomb!
I knew my turn was coming up. Fine. I'll tell you guys a big hint that can help you solve the secret of the funhouse.
Give us the answer, not a friggin' hint!
But then it wouldn't mean anything. I need you guys to do this class trial properly. It's also important for me because it will help me determine something.
The traitor.
But how do we know your hint is any good? It's suspicious that you're the only one who knows it.
I have a good reason for that. The reason I'm the only one who knows it is because I was the only one who performed the appropriate action.
And what appropriate action was that? The life-threatening game.
I see.
You're talking about the final deadly, right? You cleared the life-threatening game there and found something, didn't you?
That's right. Hint is what I saw after I cleared.
And she's not embarrassed to be around me, ever.
In the depths of the final dead room, there was a hidden room surrounded by concrete. And there, a small conspicuous window waiting, all by itself. From that window, I saw some very strange scenery.
What did you see?
Strange scenery?
Instead of explaining it, it might be faster just.
Are you gonna show us?
At an opportune time, I found a perfect camera in the final dead room.
You took a picture?
Yep. See? This is it.
What is it?
Let me explain.
It's trees and stuff.
I took this picture on the first floor of Strawberry House. From the secret room within the final dead room. But don't you think it's weird? If the funhouse's structure is what you guys have been thinking, then there's lots of things that don't make sense in this picture, right?
Yes. True.
Then let's begin. Shall I call it thinking time?
Thinking time. Spot selection.
Here.
It's the trees, son.
If the structure of the funhouse is what we thought it was.
What's up, Austin? What's going on? How are you? Welcome back.
Which means, if you're viewing the tower from Strawberry House, you should see Grape House behind you. But in this photo, I don't see anything behind the tower. No shadow, no shape, no Grape House at all.
Hmm.
I see. And is that it?
More of the other tree. Huh?
You said this photo was taken from the hidden room inside the final dead room, right? If that's the case, then that means it should have been taken from the first floor of Strawberry House.
Yeah, it should have been.
Then this is definitely strange.
Cool stuff, Austin.
This photo doesn't look like it was taken from the first floor. Angle suggests it was taken from higher up.
From a higher spot.
That's
in
right.
The building.
Good call. In summary, this is the truth contained in this photo. The first floor of Strawberry House is located in a high area, and Grape House is not behind the tower.
It's not? Are you saying that Grape House is merely an illusion spell cast by Monokuma's cursed eye?
From this point on, do your own thinking. Now that you've finally met the same requirements as me. If you guys are truly symbols of hope, you can easily solve a simple mystery like this. It might be possible for Hajime to solve it too, even though he's just a normal high school student.
Yeah, I may be a normal student.
You don't have a real talent. You already know about.
But you're not better than me, son. Said maybe I teleported.
You're referring to when you suddenly appeared on the second floor of Grape House, right?
I'm asking you just to be safe. At the time, where do you think I came from?
The top floor, right?
Such sharp eyes. So you realized it already?
Top floor. So the third floor?
But the Monokuma Archive should be the only room on the third floor of Grape House.
What does it mean?
Logic dive. Ah, the logic dive. Oh gosh, this is gonna make me a little discombobulated here. Ah, oh, crap. What is? Oh, okay, cool. Triangle. Oh, snap, son. Wasn't expecting that. Ooh, look, I met. Oh! Gotta be careful. Ooh. Oh, crap. Question on. Shall we also kind of both exist? Yes. Ah! Sorry, guys, I'm yelling in your ears and stuff. It's, yeah. See, now I gotta kind of like take my time here. Cause, oh! This is some cheese. Ooh, I barely made that. Strawberry house and grape house. Same building or two different buildings? Same building. I'll look at the chat in a minute, guys. Just trying to get through this logic dive. Okay. Final question. How are the strawberry elves, grape elves positioned with each other? Vertical, I think. I think they're both connected. Vertical. Yeah. We did it! Yay! We made it! Yay! Whew, man. No biggie on that, whatever that conversation was. But thanks, guys. Got thanks, mods. Appreciate it.
I know the
as
secret
always.
Of the funhouse.
Then let me hear it. What kind of answer will you give, I wonder?
In the picture Nagito took from Strawberry House, I didn't see Grape House at all. So where did Grape House go? There was only
we're
one possibility.
Probably pretty much standing
it was
in the
in position where it couldn't be seen from Strawberry House. Which means Strawberry House and Grape House are in the same building.
Same building, but on different floors.
Same building, different floors?
Then the two houses aren't two different three-story buildings. They're actually one six-story building?
Mm-hmm.
You think about it like that. Based on Nagito's picture, it's clear where Strawberry House is located.